we start out? All veterans, present arms.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Order arms. Go. Thank you.
Thanks, Dan.
Governor Desantis will just walk around and talk to people today and enjoy the game. We're in a vets hall. He cannot campaign in here. We cannot show support.
The only thing I want to know is, who is for Navy?
Who's for Army?
Who's for Army? I would have guessed that.
Thank you all for coming to support the Vets Hall. We greatly appreciate you and your staff.
Yeah, of course.
It's been a great week. Your staff is awesome, so we appreciate it. I heard you might even serve a few drinks today.
We will, absolutely.
There you go. So everybody enjoy your time while he's here. He'll walk around, answer your questions,
right.
And thank you for coming.
Good, thank you. Appreciate it. Someone said Reagan, Washington, and Lincoln before it got to me. And so I wasn't going to repeat that. So I'm like, you know, he doesn't get as much respect. But I mean, he was a good president. I mean, that's just the reality. And if you believe in the Constitution, he was probably the last president that was 100% in agreement with the Constitution. And that we need to get back to that.
That's
right. So there was the Google searches of him spiked when I mentioned him at the debate.
But, I know, I couldn't believe it.
Up. Yeah. So, you know, it's good. But that's the thing. It's like, if you look at the Republicans, you know, you have Lincoln was good, obviously. Grant was good. You know, McKinley and TR were good. Coolidge was good. Eisenhower. There's been a lot of good ones.
Brandon, for you.
You want me to sign it? Or you want me to keep it? All right. Well, I got to do a... Where's my guys? Can you hold this
for me?
Okay, yeah. I got interviews and stuff I got to do, so we got a full day.
Hair, right?
We started in and we got to Sioux City last night, and then we did Sioux Center. Yeah, we did Sioux Center, and yesterday we were in Cedar Rapids, in Des Moines. No, we were in Des Moines. It was like 50 degrees. It was fine. This morning, we walked out of that hotel 8 o'clock. I mean, it was definitely...
You've been at all 99.
Yeah. But this is the first time I really got, you know, chilly, cold weather. I mean, it was really breezy. And you can, like, I'm a Florida guy, so it's like, it's tough for me. Last weekend, my kids, their first grade, kindergarten, and preschool, they're in Florida, so they had never seen snow. And then they saw it in Sioux City. Last week, and then we were in New Hampshire last Monday, and it was massive snow, and they made a big snowman and everything like that, so they had fun with it. They're like, Dad, we like snow better than the beach. And I'm like, oh, so you want to leave Florida? They're like, no, we want snow in Florida. I'm like, it doesn't work that way. You got to choose north or south. You can make that decision, but you got to live with it, so it's good.
Do you want a marker?
Yeah.
What do you want me to do? Sign? Okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah.
Sure, come on. You want me to get it? Why don't we go over by this thing? Yeah, let's do it.
There we go.
Summer.
Hi, Summer.
Mason.
Hey, Mason. I got a buddy, a boy named Mason. Steve, how's it going?
Come on, let's go right here, yeah.
Ready, right here. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Yeah, good deal. Come on, man.
Yeah.
How you doing? Yeah, I'll sign it.
She still has some left.
How are you?